So before we proceed, I want you to guess these four picks equivalent to one word. Can you guess it? You got it right! It's computer! What is the current effect and relevance of computers and computational biology? Computers have become increasingly significant in today's society because of high reliability, power, and capacity to perform a wide range of tasks. Manually doing these tasks, on the other hand, can take a lot of time. Well, it is capable of doing highly complex calculations in a fraction of a second. It can also store a massive volume of data.
Computers are today's version to our associates in that they keep us connected to the rest of the free world.
Computers were once mainly used to perform complicated numerical calculations, but they have since developed to play a much wider and complex role. They now have a wide range of services and they play a significant role in the personal and professional lives of people. For mankind, the computer and the internet are valuable, necessary resources. The influence of these devices on our daily lives has been incredible, and it continues to expand to this day. On a scholarly basis, the volume of information and evidence available on the internet is tremendous. It is important, though, that we, as individuals, assume responsibility for our actions. Working from home and other types of online platforms have become more popular thanks to computers. Users can collaborate, exchange information, and access required data without needing to drive a typical workplace or a certain area. Managers can stay updated on their employees' productivity from afar.
Computer is an essential instrument in our everyday lives, perhaps for learning, working, or entertainment. As an outcome, it also has additional benefit, such as an empirical tool for any company, economy, banking, entertainment, everyday life, education, agriculture, and governance. It is capable of doing the work of a vast number of individuals in a brief amount of time.
Students may use computers and internet to not only explore the ingenuity and innovation, but also to better understand technology.
Programming a computer is something that everyone can practice, and it shows us how to think.
Just a friendly reminder, think before you click. This is Dictionary P. Segovia from St. Therese of the Child Jesus, showcasing the importance of computers nowadays. I hope this widens your information about computers.